everyone. My name is Stacey Kulesza. I'm an associate professor in civil engineering. So I teach a junior level course called soil mechanics. And in my class, it's the first time students get to understand how we can apply mechanics to the most abundant material on the earth, soil, and it's awesome. And my favorite thing about my class is that I get to have a lot of physical demonstrations in class that students can come to the front, they can touch them, they can press on them, and it helps to really link together the math with what we're using ultimately for designing in the field. And I was really bummed to lose that as I started just writing on my screen and recording videos from my office. But then I realized I have a kitchen and I could probably make a lot of those things still work. So with the magic of my camera, a pasta pot, what's now a Coke box, I can still make all the demonstration videos that I was doing before and just insert them into my lecture. And I have some new opportunities, so I can definitely still show things like the angle of repose of sand. But I don't have any gravel at home, and so I could also compare that to black beans, because why not? I have a lot of sponges that in class, when I press on them, it squirts water up, which is pretty fun because then you're living in the splash zone. But here, at least, I can just do it over my sink. And the best thing is, this totally worked 15 minutes ago. When I pushed this in, I was able to lift it and hold the whole column by the handle. But now, it's gonna fall and make a big fat mess. And that happens to me a lot in class, and it's fine. We laugh about it, and then I explain what was supposed to happen. But at least with this mode, I could have another shot at it, and almost every demonstration appears to work the first time. So I think everyone's doing an amazing job. I hope you keep up the great work. And just think about a little bit of creativity and ways that you could keep doing the things that your students find so wonderfully weird about your class. And with that, we can stay together and we can stay K-State strong.